My name is David Otazu. I'm a student at the University of New Mexico. I'm currently a junior in mechanical engineering. The reason that I got interested in the additive manufacturing industry is because of the emerging applications it has. Specifically, as far as medical implants, using the lens printers to make medical implants. Also, another thing that I found very interesting was the finding new materials or developing new materials using 3D printers, making new alloys and stuff.